This is 10 News, and a young autistic boy has been reunited with his distraught mother after disappearing 16 hours earlier. The 7-year-old was rescued naked in a creek after spending the night in wild weather conditions.
A mother desperate to reach her little boy.
Where?
Seven-year-old Ryan Pham was found wading on the banks of the Corroyd Creek this morning and quickly taken to hospital for a checkup. He'd wandered from a family friend's house last night and spent 16 hours lost and alone.
Now good, now yes. He eat some wheat and he drink water and you sleep now, and for at night no sleep, very tired, yeah.
His mother, not surprised her autistic son's fascination with water, led him to the nearby creek.
Terrified, actually.
Never giving up hope of finding him alive.
Now we're at ease because that he is healthy and he hasn't been injured or any harm come to him.
Police amazed he survived the wild weather. They held grave concerns for the child who is unable to speak.
That sort of situation can cause him to hide, to get out of the weather.
Minutes before he was rescued, police had called a press conference appealing for public help in finding the youngster. A family friend making an emotional plea for his safe return.
And he get bright and easy. If anybody see him, please be gentle.
Relief as Ryan is now back home where he belongs.
Thank you very much. I'm really happy now.
Jade Vincent, 10 News.